it's going to be another yellow one by the looks of it. Push. Oh no, it's not a yellow one, it's a brown one. No? You've got a little brother or sister coming? The noise is not the egg hatching, it's the noise of Mo in the brooder. bashing its little beak against the edge of the box and cheeping. So the little hatchling is cheeping as well, but it's quite muffled because it's inside the incubator. In time. There's the beak coming out one side. It's funny. That's it, big push. Come on, little duck. Yay. That's it. All folded up in the egg. Come on, out you come, and then you can have a good stretch. This one's called tape. It's got a bit of sellotape on the outside of the shell. It had an early crack which was filled in, covered over, and it seems to have survived very well. Hello, little one. Oh, that's a good strong cheek. Welcome to the world. Bit exhausting that, wasn't it? Little brown duck. There we go. Free of the egg completely now. Just negotiate the other eggs there. There we go. Successful hatch.